sorry. There's no Doyle registered.
You see, he's a friend of mine is in that room. A friend of his, Ellen Flannery, and it's quite urgent that I get a hold of her. Can't you just look one more time?
Sure, ma'am.
You know, she's afraid of heights, and that's what I'm worried about. If he's on a floor that's too high, you know, she gets dizzy, like an awful for the hotel.
Naturally.
Acrophobia.
I just think
she was more serious. Excuse me just a second. Mr. Powell.
That's it, Mr. Doyle.
Mr. Powell.
Mr. Doyle.
Mr. Powell. Which one is it?
Mr. Doyle. Jimmy Doyle.
I'd like to talk to you for a second, please. Step right up over here.
That happened to be a problem?
This will only take a minute, Mr.
Sure.
Where's Ellen?
I'm not running into you. Fancy meeting you here. Boy, you're a winner. Every time I run into you, you're always causing me great problems, aren't you? Aren't you? Good to know.
What are you talking about?
You just ruined it for me. Did you realize he's calling the manager now?
Yes, sir. I have
he's
Mr.
calling
Powell.
The manager. He's calling the manager because I'm here under an alias. That's why. And they're upstairs in the room, and we're all going to get arrested. You have to go up there now and warn them, and you have to get my suitcase and get my sacks under the bed because I have an audition now. I have an audition now.
Right,
if you mess that up, I'm going to get evil with you. I don't care how, but I'm going to get evil with you because you ruined it.
Mr. Powell?
Get up there right now. I said, do you mind? I'm having a talk with my sister. It's a family crisis. Do you mind?
Yes, I do mind.
Well, you're going to have to wait a minute. That's all. Sis. Oh, please, sis. Now, Mommy's waiting. Now, when I went home with my legs,
don't
she was worried for a few days.
Mr. Powell? Just a minute. Mr. Powell, please, you've run up quite a bill with us. You've only been here a week. Would you mind telling me where you were before that?
Where was I?
That's right.
Do you mind telling me where you were? Because you know where I was? I was an angel! Angel! I remember now!
All right, fine, Mr. Powell.
Wait a minute, wait. I get carried away, sir. Listen.
5 nights at the Commodore, 3 nights at the St. Regis, 25 minutes at the Plaza, enjoyed room service at each, and one case use of the hotel limousine. Why do you switch hotels so often, Mr. Powell?
You don't even know what you're talking about. You don't even know what you're talking about. First of all, how could I even sign these checks?
These are your signatures right there.
This is my signature hand, but this is my signature hand. It doesn't even work. You see this? You see that? There's no life in that arm. I might have it amputated tomorrow, and you're telling me that I sign these bills? How? Do I sign with my left hand? I'm right-handed. How can I sign with my left hand? Look at that signature. Look at it.
Isn't this your sister? She ought to know your signature, sir.
Listen to this. He's telling me I signed this. Is that my signature?
Yes.
Look at that.
Come on. That's your sister. She ought to know your signature.
Oh, that's not my signature.
Yes, it is.
It's
that's
not...
the signature.
Don't... She's a little crazy. She's wacky, you know, in the wax.
Yes.
Sis, you gotta go.
No!
11 West 55th Street.
What?
That's
no, I'm not gonna do this.
Go home now!
All right.
I remember Angio on the beach. No. It's this way. It's this way. And right away. And I'll meet you later.
Mr. Powell, I think it advisable.
This is a mistake. This is harassment. I'm not coming to this hotel. I'm gonna put in a complaint with the manager. Where is the manager?
Would you lower your voice, please?
I think you have a lot of nerve. You see
no,
this?
I haven't.
When that happens, and you can't explain why, you want to see my leg? It's all wood.
That's
you
terrible.
You can knock it anywhere. Anyway, you can drive nails through it. It's the best kind of wood, but still it's a wooden
leg. Please, sir, we have to take
you
care of
this. You have a cushy job. I lost this leg, so you can accuse me of not paying bills in a hotel. I can't believe this. Would you push
would
it
you,
off,
would
please?
You?
Push it off. I can't even control it.
Ellen? Honey, are you all right?
Oh, yeah, I'm just great.
Would you have any last words?
Hey, Sheldon, would... I'm sorry, did I scare you?
No. Good luck. Listen, I've had her for 3 years on two fronts. She's had every germ known to man. I hope you're not one of them, Dimaggio.
It's Dimuzio.
Is this Jimmy's case?
What's the matter, kids? Take a joke for crying out loud.
Well, whatever your name is, take good care of her.
What do you say about the germs? What germs are you talking about?
Killers.
Killers?
Private property.
This is easy.
Wait, what? Just... forgotten, but not gone.